Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to set up your Bugaboo Cameleon 3 in Pram mode. The Bugaboo Cameleon is an excellent stroller. It's wider than most prams and it's also a little bit longer. I think I'm going to have a little helper today. It's also suitable for overnight sleeping, so if you're going away or staying in friends' houses, it saves you having to bring a carry cot as well. Begin by picking up your frame, open it out, and place the front bar on the floor. Give a little flick, and it will fit into place. Next, you're going to place your wheels in the holes on the underside of the buggy. Then, you're going to place your rear wheels on the back of the stroller. Next, you're going to get your basket. You're going to notice here on the basket that you have two sides. You have one the logo and this side has no logo. The side with the logo faces at the back. So you slide it in from the back, is the simplest way. And here you'll see that you have these cords. You simply lift this up, place it over the black bar here, and snap it through. Next, you'll see that you have these two little tabs down here. These slide through the little slot here and clip onto the other part of the basket. Okay. So you have your basket on. Next, you're going to take your frame. Whoops, I'm falling over things here. When you're putting your frame on, bend the bar out. Make sure that the curved part is over the front wheels if you want it facing towards you. You push that on, snap it down. Next, you're going to take your wooden base. You can see it has the 4 feet underneath. One side is curved, one side is flat. Flat ends are always going towards the handlebars. Take your fabric and ensure that these tabs here are not stuck to the bottom because that just makes it a bit trickier. You place this inside . Note that the base also has a square end, this end here, and around the end which goes down here. This in. Next you're going to take these ends and push it up like that so that this is upright. And do the same with the other end. Okay. Next, you're going to place this on top of the frame. Make sure you have the curved end at the curved part of the frame. I'm going to place it down like that for a moment. Do the two ends. My dog is playing with her ball, if anybody's wondering what the noise is. And then do all of these ones. take your mattress and place it inside. At either side of the stroller, you'll see that it has these Velcro straps either side. When I first got my buggy, I thought that it actually was a bit unstable, but it actually turned out that it was that I hadn't actually tightened these Velcro straps. Inside that you have two inner hems. I don't know what you call them. You see two pieces here where you're going to place the rods. Pick up your rods and place them inside like that. Once you have that done, take these two and place them on. On the ends, you'll see that you have these pieces. Scoop it over the back of the stroller and sort of put the top bit on first and then twist it. Top bit on and twist it down. And next you're going to put your apron on. You have two zips. Ensure that the two zips are together. Next, put your handlebar on. And there you have it. The handlebar is really handy on the carry cot because it allows you just to simply pick up the carry cot and carry it. I hope you enjoyed our video. If you want to see how to change from the carry cot to the stroller, please select the link above.